Okay, so it is my turn. Okay, so my name is Julio, and I come from Paris, France. And I am very honored to be a part of this invited to this circle of men to discuss on manhood. Yes. I have difficulties expressing my emotions, and I cannot be easily vulnerable. I have left a childhood brutally and forever because a man, a child, does not have good press. And so, also, I am worried about the size of my dick. So I don't have a small dick, you know. I have a rather big dick, but. Still, I am very concerned about the size of my bit, my dick. Yes, so I always have to make the first step, and I have always have to choose aggressivité et attack. I make women come to an orgasm, even when they don't have to explain to me how to do it, even when they don't notice. So I always wear the same boring clothes, the same clumpy shoes. I rarely wear any jewelry and never any makeup. I have to make a career. Because I have to be able to pay for the best women. I am terrified of homosexuality because a man, a real man, cannot be penetrated. I have a limited access to fatherhood, and I have practically no sexual culture to improve my orgasm. So, yeah, that's it. Thank you very much. Yeah, thank you. Thank you.